I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm George.
I'm Beach.
And you're watching Tiger News.
Good morning, Tigers.
Today is March 3rd. My name's Henna.
My name is Fabian.
And the song of the day is Jungle Boogie by Kool and the Gang. You're now watching Tiger News.
A representative from TCC will be available after school in the Career Center today until 3:30 p.m.
They will be helping students fill out the TCC application and start completing next steps and work on the scholarship application process.
A representative from Whitworth University will be available in the Career Center on Wednesday, tomorrow, during second lunch only.
And now, over to your weekly update on current events.
What's up, Tigers?
And welcome to Weekly Update.
A 600-pound sea lion was found wandering along a forest road in Washington State Sunday, a significant distance away from any water. Now in a politics,
Pete Buttigieg and Amy Klobuchar have now dropped out of the presidential race in the recent days.
On a more foodie note, Wendy's has a new breakfast menu, like the Schmackin' Breakfast Baconator, muy delicioso.
Thanks, Liru and Los.
Remember, Tigers, to practice good hygiene and wash your hands before touching your face.
Hey, Vegas, you going to Tolo?
Welcome to Tolo. Let's jungle boogie.
It was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well. You could see that Pierre did truly love the matter.
Yeah!
Thanks, guys. Are you excited for Tolo?
Yeah, everybody who's anybody is gonna be there. I'll see you all there. And now, over to Vegas and Seoul.
Wanna take Vegas back in the studio? You see it right here. You know what it is. Alright, this week, we have spring sports starting up, so if your final forms is not in, I think it's a, you're out of here. But I really don't have much. Once spring sports gets rolling, then I'll have some more news for you guys. So, it's been real. A little short boy for you guys. One take Vegas, over and out.
Yep, One Take Productions.
Thanks, Vegas.
Our first ever feminine hygiene drive, organized by Stadium's Feminist Club, is happening. We are collecting donations for Raising Girls, a local Tacoma organization committed to empowering girls to recognize their full potential.
Please deliver unopened packages of pads and tampons to the donation boxes in Mr. Eli, Miss Wren, Miss Tannis, Miss Walter, Miss Hungate Hawk, and Mrs. Fox's office in the library. The drive ends March 18th. Please help us be successful. Juniors! Tomorrow is the day. The SAT will be given tomorrow. Please be on time, bring a calculator, a pencil, snacks, and a good attitude. Cell phones will be collected per College Board rules.
You will be dismissed to lunch around 1:30 when testing is complete. See you in the morning.
Remember, try your hardest and good luck, juniors.
Thanks for watching, Tigers!